cover over here!
Hey, Tommy, check this out.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
Take me to...
I can't get any closer than this, so I have to drop you off right here.
Must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
It should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up the sink. We should be able to turn up and have them load it up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even the Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked at. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of them.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't. And I ain't neither. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there is some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know. You dumb shit! This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine. Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment. I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home. Hey, amigo, let's make...